प्रतिपश्चंद्रलेखे वर्धिष्णु विश्ववंदिता शाह सुनो शिव शिष्य मुद्रा भद्राय राजते
एंड शेरवी इज द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराजांच्या दरबारामध्ये इंग्रजी बोलणारा माणूस होता 16व्या शतकात ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड
तुकडोजी महाराज प्रसन्न हवा पाणी ऋतू बाकी सगळे झंझट पातो समजतो मुहूर्ताला अर्थ नाहीये
Mind, one can do anything and everything. So express the dignity and divinity within you.
Sudharanecha mulamantra, sajjanani bhave ekatra. He asa gramagite mane Tukdoji Maharaj mantat.
Apan saag lavta yeto ani tyala pujavta pan yeto, tyala petavta pan yeto. And that Rajmata hai, Jizau has done in her life. Loves aisi cheez hai. उससे आदमी या दिल में उतर जाता है या दिल से उतर जाता है नीलेश आप तो दिल में उतर जाते
Keeping with the same energy, now kindly put your hands together and welcome our chief guest, a very decent personality and kind by nature. I'd like to call upon Dr. Smita Deshmukh and request her to put forward her views and bless us with her guidance.
First of all, I congratulate Neelesh Indira Murankar. First of all, at the outset of my speech or deliver any important views or opinion or reflections, I want to concentrate on the name Indira. The name with mother's name, okay? First of all, one should judge or examine the personality, attitude, approach to look at life. And definitely life shines with excellence. Okay, congratulations to whole team. When I enter in the beginning, in the morning, this Adarsh hotel, I visited so many Adarsh. Those others, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in the beginning with Rajamudra. The lines are written on that Rajamudra. What are those lines? One can tell. Rajamudra. Pratipaschandralekhev Vardhishnu Vishwavandita Shahasuno Shiva Saishya Mudra Bhadraya Rajate. When I read those lines while I entered in the downstairs, again, any person who enters in his life with some aim, objective, some goal, and how he achieves, that is life shine. Okay? Then again, I go forward, I just met Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. What is the meaning of education? What is the meaning of English? What is the role of higher education in our life? What is the meaning of communication? Everyone understand the meaning of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar and his approach to look at the common man life. Okay? Then I met, whose picture was there? Mahatma Gandhi. Yes, do you recollect? On the first floor, Mahatma Gandhi, who tells us till now the meaning of non-violence, again how to love our nation, again common man, again his life, again goals and attitude, and having his own existence on the earth. Then I saw the picture of Gautam Buddha. I think there is even a statue over there. One should be a very minute observer. One should be very minute listener. We shouldn't be, we are sitting over here as observer or listener over here. And just we recollect and again we observe so many things and it gives impression on our mind. And Gautam Buddha, you know, he tells us what is the way of life, how one can live life very in calm and quiet manner, away from any sorrow, grief, and anything in our life. Now, this also life shines. because life shines with the excellence of these characteristics in our life. Then I came forward to Guruji Maharaj. Okay? Have you seen? The Guruji Maharaj, Prasanna Hava Pani Rutu, Baki Sagre Janjat Fatu Samasto, Murtala Arthanaya. Again he says that Grama Sudharadeza Mulamantra, Sajjanani Bhavi Ekatra. Hey Asa, Grama Gite Madhe, the Guruji Maharaj meant that. आपण सगळे सज्जन लोक एक समोर एक चांगला अप्रोच ॲटिट्यूड ठेवून एक समाजाप्रती असणारी कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्सच्या माध्यमातून भाषेच्या माध्यमातून स्वतःला सिद्ध करण्यासाठी आपण एकत्र आलेलो आहोत. Then I entered I have seen a very shining faces of all these people. I think all his brother and Nilesh and Maruka sir and you all people. Then again I welcome one and all. It's a good thing when I just am putting forward all those things. When I look at that portrait over here, this carved by Malokar sir with a... Again come to my point over here that Swami Vivekananda who says this. Education is manifestation of perfection already in man. And when Nilesh expressed his thought about teacher Malokar sir, that portrait, just when we have a very short look at that portrait, it is original of Thich Nhat Hanh. I think Malokar sir will tell in detail. Because really in the beginning when I inaugurated a function then 1 year back in Life Shine, and just I appreciated that portrait. I don't know it is made by Malokar sir, but it's a very nice one. And just I congratulate to Nilesh and Malokar sir also, because it is our own creation. And creativity is a basic thing. And communication is also one of the creation. First of all, the Institute of Human Excellence, Life Shine, all the participants, more than 200 participants sitting over here. And communication is a skill, or it is a key element in every human being. And when Nilesh expressed his own views, he told us about your, that means about the confidence, how to build up the confidence, and all the, that means he increased the span right from kid and housewives and advocates and teachers and all that. And really, I really feel proud of such a student sitting over here, because communication, this word is a Latin word derived from communis. It means that to share. It is a meaning, the communication meaning is to share. And just we share with our ideas, again our reflection with each other, with touch, with broadcasting, so many things we are doing in our life. And this activity, it is a learning skill. We born with physical ability to speak, but no person is complete without a perfect communication. Why communication is important? Why communication skills are important? When we think over this, to impress others, to make your own, to you can say the good communication express your own reflections, your ideas very clearly, to develop the relation, to provide feedback, to open your own approach and attitude again towards life, your way of skills to others. And it is very essential have the tolerance in your mind. One should develop the ability to listen very minutely, to listen and again to transmit, again to reflect on, react what you are listening in your life, and to encourage all the people. And it is also ability to develop your personality. When one can say he or she is a very confident person, what are the salient features? What are the salient features? He or she is confident. Can anybody tell? One say, One can say, Nilesh is a very confident person. Why? Yeah?
Yes?
He is fearless. Give him a big hand too. He is fearless. That means fearless is the quality. And when this fearless occurs in our mind, can anybody tell?
Can I?
Nirbhay bano. No, teacher will not say anything at this moment.
She's there, she's
yeah?
There.
Yeah? Yes?
Then all the negativity comes up, goes out from us, and we don't care about others. We are just fearless in our person.
Very good, you have very high. Negativity goes away. When one can say that negativity goes away, negativity कैसे जाती है? कैसे जाती है negativity? कैसे जाती है? Yes. Yes, when we have faith in ourselves, we have confidence in ourselves. Confidence कैसे बढ़ता है?
When we speak our thoughts.
That it means that the potential or skill behind communication, when we speak whatever I think, whatever I thought, whatever are my reflections, what are my opinion, what. तो ये किससे बढ़ता है ये communication? किससे बढ़ता है?
Sharing.
Again, you come to the communication sharing. Sharing क्यों करते हैं हम?
Express our thoughts.
और thoughts कैसे express करेंगे? क्यों करते हैं हम? क्यों? क्यों करते हैं? मुझे बात करनी है. क्यों करती हूँ मैं? To know each other, yes, and these are all salient features of communication skills. To know each other, to inform each other, to educate, to share, to inform, to give information, to have, to share the idea with each other. And these are all the Life Shine is doing very well. I just congratulate again Nilesh Indira Murumkar because he is doing all these things, and a fearless mind. Ignited minds are very important. Ignited minds are more powerful than any thermonuclear weapons. And keep in mind, one can do anything and everything. So express the dignity and divinity within you. Because whatever I think, I can speak, I can share in Marathi, in Hindi and English. And it is just, it's not grammar. It's just a practice, I'm saying. It's just a practice. Because to communicate with each other, we can communicate with eyes also. Yes, eyes. Just. We can communicate, yes, please. That means we can communicate with touch. Pude sarka. Asa manaya saapan thoda sa kar to kar sakya. Okay? It's not necessary. It is also communication. Communication is interpersonal. Communication is mass communication. This is group communication. It's so many types. Okay? Interpersonal, face to face. I am speaking with you. Okay, this is interpersonal, face to face. Mass communication, again mass communication, print media, e-media, WhatsApp, Facebook, what is mass communication? And group discussion, this is group communication. And so we are all well known with all these terminologies. We are keeping all this in practice, but we don't know in theory. And so I think that the person was having that curiosity in our mind, and I think the life shines with excellence when we keep our eyes open. Aur loves ke bare mein unhone bahut achhi baat kahi. Loves aisi cheez hai usse aadmi ya dil mein utar jata hai ya dil se utar jata hai. Nilesh, aap to dil mein utar gaye. Thank you, thanks a lot. Sabke dilon mein कम्युनिकेशन के जरिए, आपके लफ्ज के जरिए, आपके शब्दों के जरिए, आपके कम्युनिकेशन के जरिए लाइफ शाइन्स और शाइन करेगा, ये दुआ मैं करती हूँ. और मराठी मध्ये एक तुकाराम महाराजांनी म्हटलंय, अम्मा घरी धन शब्दांची, शब्दांची शस्त्रे यत्न करू. बिकॉज दीज आर द वर्ड्स, दीज आर द कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, दीज आर ऑल वर्ड्स दॅट मेक्स मॅन. ज्याला आपण आग लावता येतो आणि त्याला भिजवता पण येतं, त्याला पेटवता पण येतं. And that Rajmata Jizau has done in her life, because in 16th century she worked a lot. And Narayan Shedvi is the name of the person.
छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजांच्या दरबारामध्ये इंग्रजी बोलणारा माणूस होता 16व्या शतकामध्ये. ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड, बिकॉज दिस इज अ ग्लोबल लँग्वेज दॅट वा फ्रिंका दॅट वी कॅन से वी नो टू द वर्ल्ड अँड मोर, नॉट ओनली इंग्लिश. आय एम सेईंग वन शुड नो अ मोर लँग्वेजेस, मोर लँग्वेजेस. द पर्सन विल विथ द रिच पर्सन हु नोज द मोर लँग्वेज चायनीज, जॅपनीज. इन अवर कॉलेज ऑल्सो वी आर हॅव्हिंग द सॉफ्टवेअर्स टू लर्न ऑल दोज थिंग्स अँड डेफिनेटली इन फ्युचर. Thank you. Thanks a lot.